Tupac was looking to leave Death Row Records. Mm-hmm. Is that true?
You should answer that. You don't take a person like Tupac who, if you listen to every song on All Eyes on Me, every song on Machiavelli, every time he do an interview, what's the first thing he say? Death Row. Tupac loved Death Row. Tupac loved me, I loved him. Tupac took Death Row to the next level. Snoop took the baton, he ran with it, and he did a great job with it. When Tupac got the baton, not only did he win the race, he finished so fast that he was able to sit back and drink some Thug Passion and come up with another plan. If you'd asked Tupac that question, that he was planning on leaving Death Row, he definitely would have cussed you out.